Hi, I'm Harry Shearer, a resident of New Orleans before and after the flood. Blake's project to document the city in the aftermath is pretty astonishing to me, especially in view of the people we've lost in the interim, the musical giants that are depicted there that we, as they say in New Orleans, ain't there no more. So there's a lot of resonance to me in all of those photos, but especially in those people who are part of the now extended New Orleans musical canon.